Looking for more damage here. Treading all over their opponent.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile on.
He's a tough guy. He can handle the intensity of this steel cage match.
What a gut wrench powerbomb. Now watch this power.
Looking for a grip to get themselves over the cage.
Working his way up the side of the cage. And would you look at that? He could be well on his way to escaping the steel cage.
This is the moment for him. This is how winners are made.
The electric chair down for the drop.
And victory looking more and more likely for him now in this steel cage match.
Looks like he's having trouble getting that other leg over.
And these two superstars now battling at the top of the cage.
I know they say it's lonely at the top, but things are looking a little too crowded up there for my comfort level.
Boom! Impact to the stomach.
Getting ever so close to the very peak of the steel cage.
Better be quick about it. Not much time to get over.
There he is at the top of the cage.
We got him covered.
And now he has finally been able to reach the top of the cage.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance. He's determined to make it to the top of the cage here, guys.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Please don't.
Somebody stop it. No. Nice counter from Big E. And as he continues to climb the side of the cage, you have to think his confidence is starting to build.
Well, it's not safe being up there.
And he pulls him back into the cage.
He's going to be kicking himself for that.
He's working toward making his escape. He can almost taste the win in this cage match.
And now the climb down could be more petrifying than the climb up.
And would you look at that? He could be well on his way to escaping the steel cage.
He just has to swing that leg over.
And victory looking more and more likely for him now in this steel cage match.
All he has to do is drop down to the floor, and his hand will be raised.
One leg over, can this superstar finish the climb?
So, in search of some footing to make this huge climb, the sprint up the cage is on. And every inch climb puts you in a more perilous position.
And as he continues to climb the side of the cage, you have to think his confidence is starting to build.
Fought so hard to be in this position, but he's only halfway to victory.
He's nearly there. Just a few more sure-footed steps, and he's victorious.
The longer he's up there, the more fear starts to seep into the mind.
He doesn't want to spend too much time up there. Looks like he's having trouble getting that other leg over.
No, it's not safe being up there.
And victory looking more and more likely for him now in this steel cage match.
He just hit. There's the bell, and he survives this brutal cage match.
Here is your winner, Drew.
And somehow, some way, we have a winner.
But they are feeling the effects of that brutal cage.